A large telescope in Puerto Rico that has been featured in movies is getting some new management. A group affiliated with UCF is taking over the Arecibo Observatory. The 18-acre reflector has been featured in the James Bond movie GoldenEye. The observatory will now be able to continue to offer scientists from around the world the opportunity to pursue radio astronomy, atmospheric science, and planetary radar research. The management is scheduled to start April 1st.